Mi nombre es Fabián Castaño, llevo 10 años aquí en este negocio y espero que la compañía Grainger no nos saque de aquí y no nos vamos a dejar sacar. Y estamos en la lucha. Muchas gracias y nos apoyan los que ven este video.
En el mercado latino me siento una mujer migrante totalmente empoderada.
Yeah, well, I mean, I've been coming here for about 10 years now. It's a great little part of Latin America, a small part of London's Latin America. It's an important imperative to the community. If you're learning Spanish, it's a great place to practice your Spanish. And it'd be such a shame if they closed this place down. There's nothing wrong with it the way it is. And I'll do everything I can to support your campaign to keep the place going.
We will resist this discriminatory compulsory purchase order that threatens the existence of our community.
We will resist our community of Seven Sisters Market.